What's good? I'm just chilling in the studio. It's been a long day. I did some filming along the coast of Lake Ontario today for my treasure hunt series, looking at Stone Age tools and ancient artifacts. And hope you guys check that video out. I've got more coming. I just wanted to show you the photos that I took of this very unexpected sunset today. Just wanted to see which one you guys like the best. That one's pretty nice. I love the way the upper left goes towards the sky in the same direction and the same angle as the clouds. The clouds were amazing. They were like angels dancing today. Look at that. Look at in the sky. And they were on both sides too. I'll show you when you see the other direction. It's really something. Totally unexpected. I didn't plan on really taking any landscape photos like this today, but it was just too beautiful. That one turned out so nice. Look at that. That one's pretty dope. That one's overexposed. I got some video, but you can't hear the waves in it because I'm using the microphone at the moment, so. It's unfortunate, but I will post a video. That one's overexposed. Oh yeah, look at this. Just beautiful. That was the only one out there too. It's incredible. Just wild. Look at that. Look at those pink angels up there. It's quite something. And there's the other direction. Now check this out. Look at these. More angels flying. Tried to capture the moon. It was a full moon. Look at that. Wow. How cool was that? It was like fireworks, man. It was so gorgeous. Anyway, I'd love to know which one you like the best. Oh. Found some really cool stuff today. There's some of the things that I've been finding in my expeditions. Hope you guys check it out. Oh yeah, check that out. We'll see you soon. Love you.